It was a deadly weekend on Maine rivers. A man drowned on the Kennebec River in Ebden Sunday morning. According to the Maine Department of Inland Fisheries and Wildlife, 56-year-old James Westcott was fishing with his adult son when he lost his footing and fell into rushing water, quickly filling his waders. His son tried to get him out, but couldn't. Rescue crews were able to locate Westcott, but he was unresponsive. Officials say he was not wearing a wading belt.